Right now, they are pouring dirt and fertilizer into the garden area. They have to do it from up top to make it easier. Mm-hmm. Taking a little video should be interesting. That is the nearest planter box that I think they're going to lower the dirt into. Very interesting. Of course, for various reasons, we're leaving the windows open until we're done with final construction phases. Let's see if you can see if I angle this better. Now the team is just shoveling the dirt in to the planter box.